Crimson Mage. Land. It's a land. And something. Would be unfortunate. But I can see it happening. Eighth Earth up. We did pass one. A dragon. That's perfectly okay. Because that people overrate that card. That card is not good. It gets destroyed by anything. And here, that anything is going to be a Stingafling. Way better than Overrun, isn't it? Rumble, rumble, battle, battle. He just gives up there. He had blue, red, he had counters. Did he have multiple counters? I already forgot. No, he just had the one. Or that's what we saw anyways. Not worth an Autumn's Veil for sure. I think I am going to switch it back out though for a forest. Ooh, the extra lurking crocodile seems good. Over, yeah, and all the sharks drew it. Hopefully he'll regret playing those islands. It didn't see any flyers, but he's playing blue, so I'm gonna assume he has some. I'm not sure if that's correct. Maybe I should just take out Plummet for I'm gonna try out Hunter's Insight. This dude is gonna wait, let time run out. Nope. Yep. I will keep this in a heartbeat. Turn two, Tormented Soul and Gaga's Companion. Is he gonna burn my bird? What just happened? Maybe that's why he quit. He's just splashing red for incinerate. I'm gonna lead with the Garrick's companion in case he has a mana leap. He does. Sorry for not talking. I'm thinking. Not very hard, though. Going ahead and ring fleshing it. Get it out of the way. Not that it can do anything. He wasn't going to use it, but ring fleshes lose their value after 4 or 5 turns. More or less. Maybe not against flyer. Maybe I should have held on to it. Ice cage. I have another ring flesh and a titanic growth. Just gotta find him. He seems stuck on one blue. Now he just seems stuck on mana. That's gonna be unfortunate. I will have my opponent. Sweet. Run this bad boy up, see if he'll win me the game. He just gives up. Sorry for that, that wasn't too exciting. Seemed pretty soon rage quitting. I guess is what you would call it. But a win's a win, I'll take it. See you in round 2.